The Sportster's roots go all the way back to the 1952 flathead-powered K model. Harley went to an overhead cam engine in 57 and slapped the XL designator on the family. Conventional wisdom holds that the letters come from E's parental model because that's exactly what it was at the time. A market study to see how well a smaller, sportier product would perform in a market dominated by larger and heavier cruiser-style bikes. I suppose you could call the experiment a success given that we are still seeing XL models here in 2018. One problem you run into with such a long-lived family is that you can run out of new things to do to keep it fresh, and the 2018 Sportster 1200 Custom demonstrates that Harley isn't quite out of ideas yet. For 2018, the 1200 Custom gets a black and chrome treatment with black highlights and chrome, black wheels and new graphics. The 1200 Custom sports the usual narrow L-frame and skinny X front end. These designators came to reflect these components after the original XL was named, one normally associates with a Sportster look. In spite of that, the overall look of the Custom is very different from the norm.